Boom shakalaka!
What we don't want to do now is take too much notice of any advice that's coming.